Hello everyone, and welcome to the following performance done by the classes of Chinese 10Y. Song Dynasty Poetry is unique among literary genres. It can be sung to melody. In the year 1076, Su Shi wrote Shuidiao, Getou, and it became the genre's most famous poem. However, many of the ancient melodies were lost to history. In 1983, a modern composer by the name of Liang Hongzhi wrote a new melody for it called Danyuan, changjiu, which means wishing we last forever. After almost 1,000 years, the old poem has a new melody. Hopefully, it will shine for another 1,000 years. Please welcome, please join us today to enjoy the beauty of the poem in its various forms, including recitation, singing, and arrangement done by the students of Chinese 10Y.
不知天上宫阙，今夕是何年？我欲乘风归去，又恐琼楼玉宇，高处不胜寒，起舞弄清影。 何似在人间？ 谢谢大家，八千。